Okay, so it's the final day here at Guangxi. We are gonna head to Renli today. I think we're making noodles, which sounds really fun. So I'll show you more of that later. And it's the final day at our hotel, so sad, but I'll show you around a little. There's two beds here. There's stuff over there. Him trying to film his intro. And then the restroom's that way. But I'm lazy and I don't wanna move. Oh, so we're headed to breakfast right now. And then we're gonna come back up and pack.
I like this.
This is our bus. We are on our way to the thing. So, yeah, we're on our way to the noodle place now. This is where the place that we're doing the noodle stuff. Okay, so we just finished lunch and now we're on our way to Renli. Okay, so yeah. Ooh, bad lighting. So yeah, we arrived at the church and then I don't know what we're doing yet, but I'll tell you guys later.
Oh, they're back.
Okay, they're back. Everyone went to wash their clothes. I didn't because I got my brother to wash my clothes for me. So I'm just here waiting for dinner and I gotta meet my adopted parents soon. Okay, so we... Okay, hi, Sophia. So we met up with the church members and now I think we're headed off to a place. I have no idea where.
We're going to a night market.
But I don't want to go to a night market.
Well, we're going.